Red's Out with Train Videos, September 27th, 2023. Got a westbound CN, the L571, just east of New Hartford, Iowa. Out in corn country. They're picking some corn right now. I should be able to get a shot of them here once I get this train. The L571 is going to meet the L570 in New Hartford, so its eastbound counterpart's already waiting for them. Here's your side view. Hey, it's moving right along. Yeah, there's New Hartford off in the distance.
Our stuff is still sitting on this interchange there at Iowa Falls. What do you think about the interchange?
Yeah, they're picking crops. They're getting at her pretty hard here in Iowa this time of year. Roll back here and we'll check out the that farm action here a little bit. Got some cattle out here grazing. Corn-fed cattle right there. A lot of times cattle are just grass-fed, but out here in Iowa, after you get done picking the corn, there's a feast out there in the field. All that corn that's left over. It must be close to done out here. We'll see if we get that L570 in a bit. Well, Walter's waiting tentatively for the L570 here. Got a little barrel over there too. Got intermediate signals out here in the CN Waterloo sub just east of New Hartford. Yeah, intermediate signal green, so L570 be here in a short. All right, here comes the eastbound CN, the L570. L570 and L571 just passed each other here in the small town of New Hartford. See, I got a semi creeping up behind me here getting ready to grab some more corn. Boy, he's going to come up to this crossing about the same time as this train's going to get here, it looks like. I just let him know there's a train coming. Sure he knew it, but pretty close. That drone back on it. Yeah, we got that train. We'll see if I can go grab a little bit of Iowa harvest action here. Yeah, he just got done filling the gravity wagon there. So he just augered that off into the gravity wagon. Got track drive on that wagon there. Boy, it's just raining that corn down in that hopper. Boy, that's a big old picker head on there. Look at that, gobble, gobble. Wow. I didn't count the rows, I know it's a bunch. Yeah. And over here, we're taking care of the, loading it up. Well, that's neat. Look at that there. A whirlpool of corn there in that gravity wagon. Not sure if that's a technical term, gravity wagon. I suppose gravity wagon just means it dumps out the bottom. So this one actually has power off the PTO and the tractor and augering it off into the trailer. So track drive powered hopper. It looks like a slick setup. Well, there you go. CN L571, L570. Some farm action outside of New Hartford, Iowa. Red's Iowa Train Videos. Well, Red's Iowa Train Videos is rail fanning in his basement tonight, September 28th, 2023. Had a request to see the layout a little bit. The CNW GP38-2 on the inside there. Pulling grain cars. Got a C40-8 CNW at the head of this loaded coal here. KCS SD50. We got a DPU in here, a AC-44. Yeah, just a DC layout. That's a power DPUs. Yeah, there's your farming corridor here. Got a little double main action going right here. That's a pretty long coal train. Got a mixed freight sidetracked here. Got a couple trains sidetracked. A little Red's Out with Train videos in the basement.